You must be Mr. Wan. Welcome to PT Sidomakmur. Thank you. I'm Johnny, the manager of this company. So, you are the person I have talked with over the phone, right? That is correct. It's great to finally meet you in person. Nice to meet you too, Mr. John. Is this your first time to Indonesia? Yes, it is. How was your flight? It was fine, but it was a very long flight. I see, you must be very tired. Then, please have a seat and make yourself comfortable. Thank you. So, how did you get here? By taxi? I tried to use GoCar. Do you mean Gojek? Yes, it's great app. Really? That's nice. Where are you staying? At the Sidoluhur Hotel. Well, can I get you something to drink before we start? Maybe a cup of coffee or tea? Some water would be nice. Thank you. After you finish, I will explain about the company here. Yes, I'd love that. Well, I will briefly explain the palm oil mill company here. Yes, please. PT Sidomakmur is a palm oil-based public consumer product company that focuses on production. What are the main activities carried out by PT Sidomakmur? PT Sidomakmur main activities start from processing 100,000 hectares of the palm oil plantation in Indonesia, including plasma land, harvesting and processing of fresh fruit, bands into palm oil or CPO and palm kernel or PK, until processing it into various products as cooking oil, margarine, biodiesel, and oil chemical as well as trade in palm-based product around the world. So, how many factories is operated by this company? Our company operates 16 palm oil mill, 4 palm kernel processing plants, and 4 refinery plants in Indonesia. That's great. Then, is there a flagship brand from this company? PT Sidomakmur derivated product and marketed under various brand such as Wilma and Sukomas. Today, these brands are recognized for their quality and have a significant market share in their respective segment in Indonesia. Alright, Mr. Jo, thank you for the explanation. I hope our company can cooperate. I also hope so. Okay, I will invite you around to see the process in our company. Okay, thanks.